light to moderate rains have lashed Hyderabad city in the early morning hours today. We are right now at the VST junction in Secunderabad, where water pooling or water logging can be seen at this particular junction. Regular vehicular movement has been disrupted because of this particular junction water pooling, and officials can be seen clearing the water area here at this junction. This junction leads to the secretariat, where commuters who are travelling this route are facing difficulties. The IMD had issued yellow alert for today in the city of Hyderabad and several other districts of Telangana. So here, several areas apart from this junction are experiencing similar water logging for today in the morning, after the rains have lashed in the morning hours today.
ఇక సార్ ఫోటో దిగి వెళ్ళిపోతారు కావాలి కదా, లేదంటే ఇస్తే